Nahihilo na naman ako sa recording session. This is Biggie 7215 and the time check is exactly 9:30 in the evening. Since we don't have any event documentations and I'm back on the most challenging thing that I must do, which is animation. So the craziest world of Microsoft Sam and All About Jack, work in progress. And since Gumball cannot enter the studio, so he will just do something like animated Zoom conference like Gumball Central Virtual. And I'm back with this temporary studio and we are all required to wear face shields. Oh yeah, this is actually inspired PPEs. Even though it's kind of blurry, it's fine as long as I have to be careful while walking by using the face shield. That's called face shield glasses. And again, based from the hearing last Monday, kinikwestyo din ng ABS-CBN galing sa Korte Suprema, hindi lang analog pati digital nilulusot po nila. That digital, including the Channel 43, made a cease and desist order as well. So that means most of the Filipinos will not be able to watch any of the ABS-CBN shows via TV Plus. So no more free to air. I was supposed to continue watching Judy Abbott. That's my daddy long legs. And I just will have to watch it on the internet. Then we don't have any options left. And remember that all good things must come to an end. So anyways, Amphibia has been renewed for the third season. They already greenlit the third season. Most of the Comic Cons are canceling this year just because of COVID-19. Well, so no big deal, guys. So we are here for the animated interview. Let's all welcome. And bonjour. Good evening.
Thank you, Miggy.
Again, guys, this is just a temporary studio. Mababalik po tayo once natapos na ang pandemya. So we remember that Sasha isn't dead yet, so it is hard to fight a best friend. Correct?
Actually, Sasha just lost the battle and she is not dead yet.
So it's between you and Sasha. Sometimes just want to become a frenemies. What could possibly be the new storyline for the upcoming second season of Amphibia? Was it coming next Saturday, July 11?
Season 2 is on its way this coming Saturday.
Yes, congratulations. The second season will be airing very soon, guys. The second season of Amphibia will be airing very soon. Any international Disney channels all over the world in case you don't have any access of Disney Plus. So we hope that this kind of a new... What was that? Where did I put my phone?
Wait, is that your iPhone?
This isn't an iPhone. It is my phone. Kong nito, di ba?
Teka lang, nagla-live po tayo. Tas may narinig ng telepono. Oh, for Pete's sake, I forgot to turn off the phone. Before the interview just started, yung sino nagtawag sa akin, I'll be calling you back after the show. Manda ka dyan. Charot.
So do you know about this game show called Amphibian Squares?
It's more into a celebrity square. Why? This country needs to return more into a trivia game show.
So Anne, you're the only girl who doesn't have a fear of Renny-da-phobia. You are the brave one than the other girls who had a fear of frogs here in this country.
That's just normal. Women here in Philippines do have phobia of a frog. Hey, what is Channel 43 anyway?
Yung Channel 43 ay yung sa Amgara.
Hala, I don't get it.
Kaya nilulusot po nila para magkuha ng signal ng ABS-CBN. But then the franchise got cancelled after such allegations and violations at the same time.
As of now, this new season tries to help me go back to the real world. And I know that the time I opened the music box, it suddenly changed to the frog world. It was just an accident.
I see. But anyways, and thanks for joining us tonight.
And please support me on my future show as well. It's a pleasure to be here once again, Miggy.
Okay, so I'm going to give some shoutouts. Shout out to my batchmates of the junior high school grade 9 and 10. The Bright Section, kabilang po si Jade Peralta, AJ Del Rosario, Kyle Bagares, Floribel Casalia, Maricar Gonzalez, Alia, Perly, MJ. Lahat yung mga kabatchmates ko nung grade 9 and 10, ipapa-shoutout ko namin sa inyo lahat. Shoutout to my dad, kaso di ko na siya abutin sa birthday. I didn't make it last Father's Day due to lockdown as I'm still scared going outside. And I just wanted to greet him advance happy birthday to my dad. And also, I would like to give also a shoutout to the MNL48 members this coming July. MNL48 Shecky and MNL48 Abby. That's July 20 and 31 respectively. Yes po, may birthday po sila ngayon buwan na ito. But anyways, this is Miggy7215 and I'll be back on Saturday with a new video. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys next time.